Let's meet my next guest. Please welcome the fabulous Olivia Lee.
Hi.
Hey, Olivia. Hi. Welcome to Balls of Steel.
Thank you, Mark. It's very nice to be here.
May I ask you what kind of pranks you've been up to this week?
I went to a celebrity football match and I decided to wind up everyone there, Mark. I caused havoc.
Let's watch.
Charity? What a load of shit. I think I'm gonna lighten this up a bit. Yeah. You're shit! Have you not got married?
I don't know. I've never got around to it, really. No particular sinister reason.
Is it on the agenda to happen in the future?
I don't know.
Actually, is this working? No. Can we use your mic?
No.
Why not?
Because then it gets right in all there, and I don't know what you're going to say.
I'm not going to say anything other than, how are you? Okay, hello? But we need people to hear it.
I think we've got Channel 4 that want to say a few words to us live between picture 1 and 2. Sorry, what's your name?
Olivia.
We got Olivia down
from Entertainment 4.
From Entertainment Channel 4. Here you go, Olivia.
All of the men here have really small cocks. It's a little beauty, yes, it's a little gem in my hand. I'm saving for Ralph. Ralph, hi. A few questions for Channel 4.
You've done me. You've absolutely done me. You've absolutely
Sorry.
Done me.
It's shit.
It's going over your face, I'm telling you.
No, it's not real shit.
It's still going over your face, isn't it?
We've invited some American TV and movie stars to be talking heads on one of those top 10 list shows. They've been told they're coming here to talk about one thing, but I'm going to surprise them and talk about something completely different. So you know what we're doing? It's a list show. And I just need you to talk about celeb homos, and I just need you to tell me your favourite one, your top one.
I thought we were going to be talking about celebrity homos.
No, celebrity homos. So I'm just going to show you some pictures, and okay. If you could just tell me, who's your favourite celeb homo? We've got Elton, George Michael, Boy George. In terms of what they're like, do you think he's more of a giver or a taker?
I would think he would be more of a giver.
A giver. And Ian McKellen, do you think he's likely to spit or swallow?
He'd probably swallow.
What do I do? I'm not going to do it.
No, it's really straightforward. All you have to do is talk through the pros and cons.
No, I really don't want to. I'm so sorry. I was not told that's what we were doing.
If you had to pick a celebrity that you'd sleep with, you have to put your penis into one of these man's anuses. Which one do you pick?
George Michael.
And exactly what would you do to him? Would you let him spunk all over you?
Oh, me?
Would you jizz on him?
That's what he wanted, that's what he get.
What about... You're so young and you've achieved so much. Looking back, can you believe how much you have behind you?
Yeah, I was just saying, it was really surprising me. I was like, why? I feel like I just started. Like, but the truth is I guess I've been around for a minute now. You know?
Yeah, well, I mean, you know, a successful pop star, singer, actress. Would you say as an artist, you're very well-rounded?
I love to do a lot.
But they won't kill you.
Any other big roles coming up?
There's a thing called a Homo erectus, which is a...
Adam Rifkin.
What the fuck is that?
He just noticed that.
I thought
it's
I was talking into a microphone. Did you get any of this at all?
Yeah, we did. Yeah, do you like my microphone?
Is it edible?
Yeah. Oh, wow. David Carradine licked my cock.
Trisha.
She's very hot.
Yeah. And what really drives you?
I like a challenge, I would have to say. That's the thing I most look for, is something unique, something I haven't done before.
Something hard.
Something hard to pull off.